Studying and living in a foreign country will promote understanding and make the world a better place, said Universiti Kebangsaan Malaysia UKM Deputy Vice Chancellor of Academic and International Affairs. Professor Dato Dr. Nur Azlan Ghazali was speaking at a high tea function to a 30 foreign students from 5 countries, namely Brunei, Germany, Sweden, Thailand and Japan on 12 January 2012. The high tea was organized by the Office of International Relations as part of their exchange programs. Professor Azlan said that international experience will definitely change one's perspective towards a culture and society. It is more intriguing to experience a culture firsthand rather than just reading them in books.
The university and the place in the university are very nice. The area, everything. It was really the best time of my life.
I think it's very good to get an Asian perspective of things, like the marketing course and the global management we had. It's a little bit more focused on Asia than it is in Europe, than it's more focused on Europe or maybe the United States. That is a huge difference, and it's very good to get that perspective and learning by the examples and the companies and business and way of doing business in Asia.
While the academic outcome from their stay at UKM is important, what is more valuable is the experience that they gain from their stay here. It expands their horizon and let them experience the knowledge. The students are here for a period of 5 to 9 months, after which they will go back to their home country. Many of them appreciate the hospitality that they receive in UKM. While some have developed the habit of drinking teh tarik and eating roti canai. Present at the high tea was Professor Dr. Insinyur Osman A. Karim, Deputy Vice Chancellor of Student and Alumni Relations. Professor Dr. Imran Ho Abdullah, Director, Office of International Relations, and Professor Insinyur Dr. Muhammad Marzuki Mustafa, the Dean of Faculty of Engineering and Built Environment.